Vaping has increased dramatically in recent years. According to a study done by the Truth Initiative, youth e-cigarette use rose 1,800% from 2011 to 2019. In the same study, they found that 27.5% of high school students use vape products. A primary ingredient in vape liquid turns into formaldehyde gas, which is a known cause of cancer when it's heated. Some short-term effects of vaping include headaches, nausea, and a sore throat. Long-term effects include lung damage, chronic lung disease, asthma, heart attacks, and strokes. Vaping companies target youth by offering them colorful flavors such as bubblegum, lemon twist, and sour patch in order to get them addicted early in life. Starting vaping in your teen years can lead to a lifelong addiction.